Very much so. It becomes an important part of the independent investment portfolio or investment strategy to look towards soft money, film commissions, investments towards your pictures. So you'll structure films when you do your business model for pictures that have certain percentages on pre-sales, on equity investment, soft money, foreign investment, foreign soft money investments through film commissions or through subsidies, etc. It just becomes real, very, very important to our business model.